ready to move on once more with more big fights coming your way. This first one, 3 2-minute rounds of K1 action. And would you welcome first into the blue corner, representing BBSK, Almantas Castellanos. Into the red corner, representing TMA Gym, Rafael Merga.
Very vocal support for Merga in the red corner here, as we're ready for the first of three. Low kick to start from Merga in the red. Castellanos left leg around kick, then the jab. Merga's kick check this time. Castellanos working the left hand. Low kick again from Merga off that rear leg. Chops at that rear leg of Castellanos, and then to the thigh of that lead leg. Castellanos walking his man down, looks for the high round kick. Merga sees it coming, chops at that lead leg once more. Double jab, straight right from Castellanos. Looks to stay in the pocket here with the heavy boxing. Merga looking to move out, but having to take a number of shots, and then Castellanos will get a warning here. It's clinch and one strike, and there was a lot of knees in that combination. So Gumshoe back in. Merga will be going back to the corner, and he's being warned, one knee, one clinch, otherwise it'll be all over. And with the too many strikes for the knee, he's deducted either the point or it's been an official warning. Away we go. Looking for the left and right again, Castellanos. Chopping low kick from Merga. Takes the right hand though as he's backed up, and the right round kick. Using his reach and range now, Castellanos. Chopping low kicks again from Merga. There's the left knee from Castellanos, and then they break. clean this time. Checks the kick and throws the right hand in response, Castellanos. Left and right, right on the bell, and I would give that opening round to the blue corner. Entertaining round though, Merga still in it, and very good with those strong low round kicks to the lead leg of Castellanos. Round kick to start the second round from Castellanos. Looking to come forward, those long arms again, left and right through the channel, and the left round kick to the head, using that height advantage. Merga sticking to try to slow his opponent down by targeting that lead leg. Checks this time Castellanos and comes forward with the left and right. The left pushes Merga back again. The boxing. And the gum shield's out once more. Merga just begin to feel the pace now, and then high kick just glances his face there from Castellanos. Putting the pressure on with a straight forward left and right through the channel. Merga again, his good tactic for that lead leg, but will he slow his man down before one of those big rights lands cleanly? Because Castellanos is walking him down, and you can see looking for the heavy shot, brings the left knee in when they clinch. Left and right coming through the channel once more from Castellanos. The left hand lands cleanly, now the right does. The boxing, the difference between the two here in this K1 bout, and that right hand staggered in, the towel's in. It's all over.
Please, let's hear it for both your warriors in this ring. But we do have your winner by way of corner withdrawal in the second round. It's the blue corner, Almantos Casillas.